A man's charged with homicide by vehicle following a crash last October, according to court documents. 69-year-old Robert Yarnell was driving on Delta Road in Chansford Township when his truck crossed into the other lane, hitting a car head-on. The driver of the car, Samantha Rodriguez, was killed. The documents say Yarnell had just worked an overnight shift and was possibly in a fatigued state of mind.